Let's first add echo to the recording. Go Effects and choose Echo here. This effect will repeat your track on and on. Delay time is the length of the each echo. Decay factor means if it's 0 then no echo, and 1 means that every echo is loud as the first one. Let's try for example duration of 1 second and full decay to be maximum 1. You can preview it.
Hello, echo, hello, echo, hello, echo.
Or you can apply it to your track and say goodbye to your sanity. Let's move to the reverb effect. As usual, go effect reverb. This effect will give your vocals more fullness and sustain. And it makes vocals more natural, especially in small rooms where you need reverb to mimic the large hall. Just don't overdo it because it will ruin your recordings and mix. You can jump right into presets, go manage factory presets and choose over here large room. You can preview the changes.
Hello, echo, hello.
Find what you like and then you can fine-tune by using those sliders. Play with them and find your perfect combination.
Hello, echo. Hello, echo, hello.
And this is how you add reverb and echo to your recordings in Audacity.